assistant. You are just in time to join my dimensional anomaly research group.
Captain, hello. Asher Mir says that I will provide the computational support, and you will provide the brute force. He is very rude.
Let us begin with barbaric close combat against the Taken. It is a scientifically sound proposition and is in no way suspicious.
Thank you. Radiation can't be healthy.
Nonsense! There is no continuing danger from exposure to Taken radiation.
Incorrect, Azure Mir. I will now list all 14 permanent debilitating effects from long-term contact with extra-dimensional matter.
Yeah, no need for that. Assistant, continue the experiment. Make your way to the Red Legion's research facility.
We're almost to the research base, so we just walk around, but in a Taken-y way.
The Taken will think you're one of them and flood into the European dead zone. Azure Mir said it would be like a plague and a scourge.
That outcome is only guaranteed if we do not destroy the Blights. Do not overload the test subject with extraneous data.
Test subject? Something feels different. I think it's working.
They're gonna get taken.
Excellent!
He means that you have performed the correct actions. The Taken will now flood into the surrounding area like a scourge.
Therefore, the experiment has progressed. Destroy the blights immediately.
Taken and Cabal fight until everyone's dead. Cool.
Lights are gone.
Except for the ones all across the solar system. That will continue to happen for eternity. Or at least until the sun burns out.
That has not been scientifically proven. But otherwise, well done, research group. The Red Legion has shown a measurable vulnerability to concentrated entropy. Definitely worthy of further study. It's you. Ikora will be pleased.
Guardian, I need you to test a theory. Find a power core in a disabled Red Legion tank. Install it in a supply console, and stand back.
Good as advertised.
The Red Legion has brought a new weapon online. One powerful enough to threaten the farm and everything around it.
While you're in transit, I'll try and fill in the gaps. Back in the city militia, we used to see the Fallen try to repurpose technology from other races, and fail rather explosively.
Conversations with Devrim surfaced a memory from my studies. The Cabal are made up of many different races. They have always struggled to adapt to a single technology.
We never seem to be finished with this base. Where do we start? I'm not sure I understand.
That new weapon is an artillery cannon, too big for you to blow up. But you could exploit that weakness.
Thing with the power cores. Sold.
Then I suggest you force a maintenance window.
Okay, munition systems unlocked. Now to expose the power cores, I need to override the maintenance schedule. Artillery cannon will be offline for minutes. I mean weeks, I think.
The Cabal never were very good at details. Good thing for us.
This is another step to ending them for good. Well done, Guardian.